Also tonight, we're remembering a member of our extended family, sportscaster Stuart Scott, an ESPN original whose broadcasts were as electric as the games he covered. And we're not alone. In Indianapolis today, a moment of silence. At the Bengals-Colts game, 60,000 fans and players pausing to remember. His good friend and GMA anchor, Robin Roberts, now with the man who could call it like no one else.
SportsCenter starts time right about now.
Booyah! Call Konerko Butter. Because he is on a roll. Derek Jeter in first. Booyah!
More than being in the right place at the right time, he was a new voice for a new time.
Booyah. That's it. In a word, that's what he brought to SportsCenter.
From his language to his look, his personality to his passion, Stuart connected with the audience and broadened it at the same time, creating his own place in pop culture.
Hey, welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Stuart Scott. Booyah! Got your partner.
Watching him as a black man, hearing things that I talk about with my other friends, and feeling like, okay, I'm part of the conversation now.
He sat down with two presidents, Barack Obama and Bill Clinton, and conducted one-on-one interviews with some of the biggest names in sports, including Tiger Woods and Michael Jordan. Stuart's path through work and life changed in November 2007. Doctors discovered a tumor. He underwent two surgeries and months of chemotherapy and believed he'd beaten it. 4 years later, in 2011, the cancer returned. Stuart faced it again, and again it returned in January 2013.
When you say you think it's something that you're never going to kick, you don't want to know the prognosis. It doesn't really matter to you.
I don't want to know how many years you think I may have left, how many months you think I may have left. Let's say it's stage four. Well, it's just going to make me scared, more scared. I don't need that.
In the midst of continued chemotherapy treatments and medication regimens, Stuart took to the gym.
It was good to be winded.
Yeah.
Having trouble breathing.
Yeah.
Chest hurts.
You're alive.
I'm alive.
Home for Stuart held the greatest and most important purpose in his life and his fight, being a father.
He would always talk about him because they're his heart, so much pride.
Instead of sending you home tomorrow, I get to go home with you tomorrow.
On July 16th, 2014, after 21 years on the air, Stuart was in a different role, not anchor, but inspiration.
It is my profound honor to present the 2014 Jimmy V Perseverance Award to Stuart Scott.
When you die, that does not mean that you lose to cancer. You beat cancer by how you live, why you live, and in the manner in which you live.
He made sports even more fun to watch. We thank Robin Roberts for that tribute to her friend, and the tribute's still coming in tonight. From LeBron James on Instagram saying, "Can't believe you're gone from us. I am deeply saddened." Even President Obama weighing in saying, "I will miss Stuart Scott. Over the years, he entertained us, and in the end, he inspired us with courage and love."